And we have a new addition to our team. We called us an Abra off screen. It was female. Couldn't think of any good names for a smart Pokemon. It's a female Abra, so I did this name, but not basic. And over here, we have in our PC, we have us here, a Pichu that's careful nature, which is pretty bad. That's plus death, minus special attack. But we will be bringing it to the team when I feel like time is right. At the moment, I kind of want to level up Abra, see if we get something going right there. And over here, I accidentally triggered like a little event. They're talking about Team Skull over here, which wasn't too major, so I didn't soft reset because I forgot to save at the time. I guess we can enter in this gate now. And we'll encounter something. And the Pokemon that we are encountering is a Alolan Meowth. I don't know how jam-packed this episode will be in terms of action. I mean, I plan on battling the trial captain here. If I'm correct about the demo, it should be over. It should be in the right side of the town from the Pokemon Center we were at. If not, that's completely fine. After this Meowth is gonna scratch, but we're gonna hit him up with a Rock Smash. Take that. Oh god, this Meowth actually lived it. Come on, we can't be losing to a Meowth like this. I mean, HP wise, not losing, I'm talking about like speed stat. Come on, basic. Well, not basic. Alright, we got another encounter, and this will be... it's a Wingull. No, we're just gonna run away. I mean, I know we're right there by level 11, but I think we should definitely get on with the episode. And yeah, I think we should definitely start triggering some events to get this going. Alright, now we're just running down over towards here. And there's a Pokeball over there. There goes Howl. Hey, Slurpuff. How's it, cousin? If you're looking for good eats, you found them. Plus, Malasada make your Pokemon like you. Infection and Pokemon are better and better. You could resist giving their Pokemon a few Malasada, and it's just so cute. I don't know what he's saying. Now that I have got some few Libby, I'm gonna go right down to a marina and scream out loud. Watch me too. No. Watch me world. I'm gonna be even my old gramps someday. Hey, he has some fire in him. Alright, we're gonna run over here. We got a tiny mushroom. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I just love how you could basically explore anywhere here. Screw you, Smeargle. Alright, let's go over here and get some Malasadas. I wanna give it to the Munchlax. This miraculous Munchie born in Alola. Welcome to your neighborhood Malasada shop. What kind of Malasada would you like to buy? I will buy. I can buy multiple. Alright, we're gonna feed it to Tubby. Because Tubby's gonna need it. I probably should have brought Pichu along. I'll just find yourself to see. I'll bring you a Malasada fresh from the fryer. Time to feed your hungry Munchlax the sweet Malasada. Munchlax started happily digging into the sweet Malasada. Munch, 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 munch. Munchlax's affection went up a lot. Hey, we're gonna need you to get stronger, Munchlax. And there's my champs over here. That actually would have been scary if we got to battle them. I don't know if we'll be here, but at least we've come back to the soil for a good bulldoze. You gotta start from a firm base, you know, no matter what you're building. That is very true. I wish some houses in California would take note to that. It's not like it's my fault. I mean, it's not like I live in California or been there. Ooh, TM. Alright, we gotta run all the way over here. Alright, we're just gonna continue. Hey, echoed voice. Hey, good thing Bird Homie already got with his own echoed voice. There's another Abra. Yo, Abra, you get to see your cousin. Alright, we're just gonna run. Hey, good thing we're coming down to this port, because from the map that shows below us, that's the right place to go. Alright. Greetings, it's me, Captain Lima. Yo, 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 check it. Whenever we meet you, Team Skull's not gonna greet you. Yo, it's time. It's the boys. Hey. Ah. These dudes. So, Cap, just give up your Pokemon, yo. Oh, you're from the training school. Already made your way from Halloween City, hmm? Wow. Wait, what? Like, you're gonna act hard when you're ready. Alright, that's a bone out here, homie. Bro, yo, let's check these fools. Oh my god. Oh my, how terrifying. Only these still people's Pokemon. I won't stand for it. Cousin, wasn't it? I should take care of that one. I'll get rid of this one. Hey! Finally get the Battle Team Skull! Bring it on, fool! Yo, check how I changed the game with my mad Pokemon skills. Come on, man. You don't want these hands. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Team Skull is my favorite part. Ah. They're my favorite part of Sun and Moon. Man, I'm so hyped. What is this? He has a Zubat in the Nest Ball. He pimping it out. Bro. Bro. We finally get dead. We get the Battle Team Skull. Alright, who wants to... We'll get Tubby in this battle. Come on, Tubby. My man's killing it. He got the rhythm. It doesn't affect Tubby. Yo, come on, Tubby. Hit him up this metronome. Is he battling for Supersonic? Icicle Spear! Yo! Get out of here! Tubby's too much! Zubat fainted! The team still go, ah! For real? Over already? I know, right? It's only been two turns. Oh, God. No fair, I'm playing a different game. Man, their team's going in. This guy, this poor B, no one has to know about this. Yo, we don't need your wet Pokemon anyways, Lima. Oh my god, you guys are incredible. Again, oh my, how terrifying. Oh my god. I'm just fanboying out. My thanks to you and your Pokemon. Why don't you heal their team to express my gratitude? I must admit, I've been wondering about you since I saw you at the training school. Professor Kukui brought you along, and you and your Pokemon seemed to defeat our teacher so effortlessly. Not really. Well, I guess that third battle, kind of. Very well then, allow me to see if you're ready for my trial. Alright. Behold, the magnificent Pokemon of the one and only Captain Lima, Ima, whatever her name is. I know she has a Smeargle, my friend told me about this. I should be fearful. Captain Lima, she has a Smeargle. Come on, bring it out. She bring that Donald Trump first. She has a great ball. Oh my god. Hmm. Alright. Bird Homie would be the best choice to bring in right now. But you know what? I'm gonna say Bird Homie for later. I'm bringing in the boy Tubby. Oh my god, this thing has Pursuit. And there goes Basic. Okay, I'm gonna assume that we have Speed and then our Rock Smash to get the KO. But here goes Bird Homie. Looking terrifying. Bird Homie went for Rock Smash. Ooh, we got a crit. Young Goose went for Leer. So we basically are getting away scot-free. Alright, Young Goose fainted. Here goes her infamous Smeargle. Bring it on, Smeargle, we ain't afraid. Oh yeah, we never seen Smeargle before. That's why the decks didn't show us which moves are super effective. Smeargle's defense though. Smeargle went for tackle. Oh my god, this thing is too speedy. Alright, Bird Homie went down. Let's check our Bird Homie speed. We're listening in 19 with 14 defenses. You know what, instead of doing some math, we'll just bring out Tubby to finish this thing off. Pretty sure tackle, while this thing's at minus one, should be enough to take it out. It went for Ember. There we go, we took out the Smeargle. Yo! Yeah, that Miles, we took out Smeargle. Yes, you have emerged victorious. Got $1,200. You, or should I say you and your Pokemon, be quite interesting team. So, I do hope that you'll come to Verdant Cavern and attempt the trial of Lima. You get there from Route 2. Rodent Pokedex of yours show you the way. I bid you Alola. Hey, Alola is the way to say bye. Alright, let's see if we can come scope this area out now. I think we were able to already. Yep. It was the other area we couldn't go through yet. We're just gonna run past these Machamps and all these crazy dudes. Oh, now we can. Guess they didn't want to encounter anything crazy over here. Or they didn't want to take the shortcut without... There's nothing crazy over here. Alright, we're gonna heal up. You know what, I think I'm gonna switch out. I actually don't want to switch out anyone on our team. We got a pretty solid squad, some diversity. Yeah, we'll use Pichu in the next one. Oh, wait for me, Chasm. Hey, it's Lily. I'm glad to see a familiar face. I always get lost so quickly. I ain't figured out the roads here. I can't even buy my own clothes. Wow. But you. You've been to your first trial? So you're going to Verdant Cavern? I read something in an old book once. It said that the island challengers were once a journey. You need to prove yourself and gain the strength to out against the guardian deities of Alola, like Tapu Koko. Pokemon Ikitown said that Tapu Koko loved Pokemon battles, didn't they? If we could meet Tapu Koko once more, do you think we will find the answer to why it saved you and Nebby that day, Chasm? Because he wants to die? Then that'll be a good answer? Chasm, good luck on your first trial. I'll hope that it goes well for you. I think that's a... Hey, it's another Tauros. Dear Chasm, I got this Omori creature calling again once now. Want to go give him a pet again? That way... That's the only way he'll get used to. Moo. Maybe old Taurus here can feel your love for Pokemon. He seems happy to know you, and yet, that still seems like to me like Taurus wants to stretch his legs on his own island challenge, ha. Huh? What, you want to play tag now? The Melee Kahuna never loses friend. Wow. This is a really weird group, people. Alright, let's avoid this battle. Oh god, someone was in the grass. Hey, it's a Makuhita. Alright. Alright, let's bring in Bird Homie. I really have not given Rowlet that much love. I'm turning the light on too. There we go. Oh man, I got them hands. Alright, it's our turn now. Kestis Peck by the Bird Homie. We went for a tackle. And we went for a peck one more time. That was it. Makuhita fainted. Makuhita! Alright, let's scoop out the grass a little bit. I like the diversity of the Pokemon so far. And it's a little lonely Meowth. I'm just gonna run away. Alright. Oh, another encounter. Another Alolan Meowth. No, Alolan Meowth, we're not using you on this LP. Maybe when I buy Moon, I'll play you the game by myself, I'll add you on my squad. That would be cool. Since there's so many new Pokemon, the Pokemon I don't catch here, I'd probably battle with them. That would be pretty dope. I love this new trial music. Welcome, Trial Guard. Then you can handle the ordeal of defeating a beauty. Yeah, doesn't seem hard. Alright, Beauty Crystal. Like champagne. Comment down below if you know what that reference is. And it's not basic. Alright, let's switch out into... Let's go to Tubby. I want to see what Tubby can do in this situation. Ghastly will use Lick and it can't hit us. We got a Metronome. Ha! You missed us. Yeah, we got Confusion off. Oh my god, that is too perfect. This thing was for Spite. Okay, that's a good play. You minimize how many metronomes we have left. Assuming that the next two rolls will be like really bad. We got Rock Blast though, so that should be enough. Yep, we got a crit on the first one. Man, that's one way to put away Pokemon. And Tubby grew level 11. Oh, I bet you can finish any trial. You know that's true. Do you know what's up? Alright, she paid her respects and all that. My god, they got Smeargle here. You know what? I'll pass on the Smeargle. I mean, that would be dope. Like, I should come back here. I got a decent move. I teach it to a Smeargle. I'm gonna scope out everything. Oh my god, they got Cemetery here. Throwback to Gen 1. I'll use the moves. ALS so good at. Oh god. I feel you if you're here to pay your respects. What's my breeder leave me? Look like a bottle of milk. There's a Pikachu here. And we got not basic. We should probably give a TM to. Alright, we're gonna switch out into Tubby. Cause Tubby knows how to handle battles like this. I don't come on when Tubby is like your reliability. Tubby ate that up. Get up this tackle. Never mind. Oh my god, that still did a good amount. Pikachu went for play nice. Alright, attack Phil. Alright, we need a special attack. We do not need Stealth Rocks! It does look a pretty, that does look cleaned up though. Okay, we're at -3 in our attack. Alright, let's go for happy hour. Then for Thundershot. You know exactly when we're not going to get a good move. I think this was just like the promo trailer they showed for. Alright, Tail Whip. Oh god! Pikachu is gone, I think. Oh god, Munchlax, calm down. You destroyed Pikachu. Pika! Man, we are standing here though? Hey, Pokemon, that was my family's rest. However, rather than being mournful, I endeavored to present myself as cheery. I mean, everyone has their own ways of grieving. And he is smiling. Gentleman Stanley. As a Makuhita! And we have not basic. Now what? Let's show some love to Rowlet. Man, we should've brought in Bird Homie. Bird Homie has Keen Eye. It doesn't matter, we got this peck. And the Makuhita avoided. This pack should be enough. Oh, really? You know he was going down. Oh my god. And Hawkeye got the KO. Let's go, Rowlet. Okay, that's not working. Alright, that's how you do it. Aww. Hey. My bad, Rowlet, my bad. All right, we're gonna run over here. Let's get this item. We got confide. That's really not gonna help us out with our Abra, but that's fine. Yeah, super potion. Let's go. Let's turn over here. We're gonna grab this. Got a big mushroom. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. When I come to the Pokemon Cemetery, it's no good because I get so morphal. Bro, why are you smiling, Officer Worker Jeremy? I actually know Jeremy. My man's got a Diglett. Oh my god, you have the Alolan Diglett. Wait, that means it doesn't have a Arena Trap. Perfect. That means Bird Homie is our best bet. Use Astonish, it didn't work. Perfect. We got a Metal Claw though. We don't even have hands, bro. Get old code. Let's go. Bird Homie holding it down. Bird Homie level 12. Not basic, it's level 13. I'll try to fight, hold back the tears. I know exactly how you feel, bro. I honestly do. Trust me. Alright. Well, that was fun to warm up. Round 2. We're gonna run up here. It's a drowsy. They got date rape over here. Now I'm just gonna skip it. Alright, let's check out this patch of grass. They got an Abra here too. Alright, our Abra is better though. Haley, we could have caught Abra over here and it wouldn't even made a difference. Nope, almost hopped over. Hey, we got a heal ball. That's really not gonna do us any good because we already got a full team. Any Pokemon we catch to be automatically healed at the PC. Sorry. Oh man. Another Abra. Come on, I wanna see some new Alolan Pokemon. No battle over here. Oh god. Phew. Have a little rest. Man, this music goes in. Come on, you little kid. Let's battle. And you're battling Peacekooler Caleb. And he has a Spearow. Oh god. Hey, water gun. Yeah, my man's used Leer. You know, I think I'm just gonna make this one big long episode instead of cutting it into two or double or recording this and record another one. I think just one big episode for tomorrow or the day I release this should be good enough. Well, you know what I'll do? I'll record the next episode. If it looks like there's something extra to go on with the trial, then deliver. Three birds will hold your bag and won't let go. Seems they want you to follow them into the built fairy wood. Okay. The berry fields. Oh god, Team Skull's here. Let's go. You got a lame bunch of berries. Now Team Skull is your adversaries. Taking berries off your hands is just the start of our plans, yo! Oh my god. Let's go, Figgy, with it. Watch while I nab me some berries. I share my berries for free with any Pokemon, but you will not have the same single use from me. Okay, I cannot read. So what? I'm lower than a Pokemon. I'm already got self-esteem issues, man. Wait, what? And what are you looking at, huh? 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 Hold up, you're... You got a bone to pick with us, homie? You can may have beaten us at the marina, but you won't be so lucky if we get serious, yo. I appreciate your concern, child. These Team Skull punks do nothing but talk big and act small. Yo! You carry y'all with your Iron Challenge. Don't give them a moment's notice. Yo, they roasting. Yo, we're standing right here. At least act like a little bit afraid or something, you know? Guess what? Yo, you trying to run away? We're gonna have to take your Pokemon along with the berries. Yo, check out how hard-headed we Team Skull Grunts can be. Oh my god. We're challenging by the Team Skull Grunt. I mean, this guy's a drowsy. I appreciate this, man. Alright, who wants to battle a drought? No, let's get Paul some love. I forgot Donald Trump has pursuit. I'll bring him out in the next battle. Drowsy use pound. Drowsy went for pursuit. But he's gonna catch this water gun. Oh god, that damage was nothing. Charlie went for another pound. But he's gonna catch our tackle. Nah, we're just gonna stick in here and we're gonna get Drowsy the battle of his life. Alright, catch this water gun. Come on, Drowsy, just faint for us, please. Oh man, this is a battle of who can take the most hits. Oh, we gotta take you to the gym, man. We gotta work you out. Even for pound. Alright, that's KO. KO Mania. Alright, Paul, grew a level. Be Team Skull Grunt. Yo, I'm feeling mad annoyed that my team just got destroyed. Yo! Oh my god, I said that these guys were rapping, especially Guzma rap. I'll get a tattoo of the Team Skull logo. Yo, for real? You best stop trying to act hard, kid. Yo, I'm so annoyed right now, homie. Let's go mess with Lima again. Oh yeah, let's do it. Verdant Cavern's pretty close by anyway. And you better listen to what my boy says and drill into that thick skull of yours. For real, you better not forget it, numbskull. Yeah. Oh, you and that Aberdeer there, quite a number on them. Allow me to thank you for driving off those Team Skull numbskulls. Hey, we got Orangeberry. That's it? Orangeberry can restore some of our Pokemon's HP there. You can feed a berry to a Pokemon or let one hold a berry and they eat it when they need it. If you're ever losing for some berries, you don't have to look very hard. Ha 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 ha! Berries grow like, well, like weeds here in Alola. So feel free to pick them up anywhere you find. Alright. You know what? This looks like a good stopping point for... You know what? Yeah, this does look like a good stopping point right now for the episode. So I'm just going to thank everyone for watching. I guess I'm going to make a separate video between me going to the island challenge and all this other crazy stuff. If it's a short video, I apologize. But guys, be sure to like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Follow my Twitter and Twitch. Links are down below. And I got to get out of here. The gates are hella open. And I guess I got to close them. So, Alola.